Greetings, Lucia. Welcome to another edition of Final Fantasy 60 Edition. This time we are taking on the third of the statues of the Warring Triad, the Goddess, who also likes when you like and subscribe to me. So, this is our current loadout. Let's begin. As usual, just fast forward to the part of the video when it's more interesting, once we've gotten to save the Queen Eye. Okay, now you can resume. aura of the goddess shines. Apparently, whatever status effect they tried putting on us didn't register. Maybe the ribbon saved our lives. She seemingly hated seals, or just like putting lightning on them. This world's fate is now in your hands. It all ends. You probably know the deal by now. We won, we got some AP. This is where I say thanking everyone, good night, God bless, like, and subscribe. Next time we won't be facing Kefka, but we will be facing something else that's likely of a similar challenge. We destroyed the Warring Triad, but the power of magic isn't fading like it should be. Could Kefka have extracted the very source of magic from them? Yep, he's Mr. Magic God. To have the power overcome us. Simply stunning, children of men. The power of the Warring Triad shall become yours. The Warring Triad. We don't want our power to destroy the world again. Humans and Espers, save us both. Obtained Crusader Magicite. The Warring Triad became Magicite. We should report this to Bannon. Yeah, that sounds like news. For the next episode. Thank you, everyone. Good night and God bless.